The Logos mobile app lets you read, study, and reflect on the biblical text with smart navigation, taking you deep into your study of God's Word, no matter where you are. The Logos mobile app gives you quick access to your Bibles, commentaries, and other resources with just a couple of taps. To set your preferred Bible version, open the navigation menu from the bottom right of the screen. Swipe down to Settings, then tap the version listed under Preferred Bible and make your selection from the list of versions that appear. This makes the version you selected the default Bible text Logos will open each time you select a biblical reference. From here, you can quickly jump to a verse or passage using the verse picker, then scroll up and down to see more of the text. The Library button lets you open any resource in your Logos library. So, to open a commentary or study notes alongside your reading of John 1:1, you can tap the Library icon and enter the resource you want to open. Or you can tap the Tab View icon, followed by a tap on either plus icon. You can add additional resources by following the same steps. Each new resource will then appear in a separate tab without interrupting your workflow. From the library, you can locate resources by title, abbreviation, or author, then select the title to open the resource in a new panel. Now, you can quickly navigate between the Bible and commentary with a right or left swipe. For simultaneous scrolling, link the two tabs together by tapping the Link Tabs icon in Tab View. Then choose the resources you want to link. Now, wherever you go in one resource, the other will follow. To rearrange the order of your open panels, tap and hold the panel you want to move, then drag it to a new location. This allows you to quickly and easily set up your workflow the way you want it. Want to stay on top of your reading? Use a Logos reading plan to set up a schedule, send daily reminders, and keep you on track with any text in your library. Open the navigation panel and choose Reading Plans. You can open a pre-made reading plan by tapping the plus icon and choosing the plan that's right for you. You can also create a custom reading plan for your resources. All you need to do is choose the resource you want to read, decide how long you want your plan to last, and select others or no one to read with. Logos will then remind you to read according to the schedule you've set. When reading a text, Logos offers two main menus, the navigation menu and the actions menu. The navigation menu gives you access to guides and other study aids. The actions menu offers a list of actions you can perform on the verse or passage you're reading. As you read and study your way through the Bible, the Logos actions menu lets you create notes and highlights on the passage you're reading, launch a study on a passage, verse, or word, compare versions, and much more. Logos makes highlighting a resource as easy as dragging your finger across the text you want to mark. From the Actions menu, tap View Settings, and ensure Swipe to Highlight is toggled on. When it is, all you need to do is select the portion of text you want to call out, and Logos will apply the last highlighting style you used. To change the style, tap your highlight and select a different option from the Selection menu, or tap the context menu icon to see more styles. You can also add a note to the highlighted text from the selection menu. All you need to do is tap the new note icon, and Logos will open a dialog for a new note anchored to the selected passage. Just type your note in the Take a Note field, select a notebook to add your note to if you want, and tap Done. You can also add a note to the listed passage from the Actions menu. To view all the notes you've taken, open the Notes tool from the navigation menu. When you're ready to go deeper, use the Actions menu to launch your next study on a passage or verse. The passage guide gives you access to commentaries and other resources helpful for preaching and teaching. And the exegetical guide allows you to examine grammatical and textual issues. Want to study a particular biblical word? All you need to do is double-tap the word you want to study to access your favorite lexicon. Launch a search on the word's lemma form. Or open a Bible word study guide that lets you investigate your selected word and unearth its meaning. These advanced study tools open up in a separate tab so you can easily navigate from tools to text to resources. Even if you've never studied the original biblical languages, and the discussion of lemmas and clause structures is all Greek to you, you can still use the text comparison tool to see how different English translations present the passage you're studying. Open your Bible to the verse you want to compare, then tap Text Comparison in the Actions menu. Logos will then open a new tab displaying the English text of your selected passage from each of your top Bibles. For offline use, you can download your resources by returning to the Library panel, searching for resources, and tapping the download icon next to the relevant titles. You can also tap the information icon to the right and tap download. Now you'll be able to read, search, and add notes to this resource even when you're offline. With the Logos mobile app, your Bible study doesn't have to stay at home. For more tips and training on how to use the Logos mobile app, visit the Logos Help Center at support.logos.com.